to the 80s, 90s.
Welcome to the 80s, 90s.
Right, it's all about. It's about a year and a bit.
Yeah.
It's like anything else, you know that. I mean, like, some songs take 5 minutes, some take 5 months. There is a couple on there that I did particularly work very hard on, you know, like Chicago Now. It's, it took me about a year and a half to write that. Because I wrote all the music and I'm not a musician, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you've described yourself more as a punter than a musician.
Well, I think I've got my own taste, you know.
Yeah.
I know what sounds bad for me straight away. The other days before, the solution to that problem was just, you know, I'd use like old rockabilly techniques, which is why some of the production's pretty raw. I just used two mics and shit.
So, and then record the band?
Yeah. And it was better to do it that way than get what I want, whereas with Extricate, I actually got what I wanted.
Yeah. But how about working with somebody like the Cold Cut team then, because obviously that's not their technique, is it?
No, it's good.
Yeah.
It's different. It's good for them as well.
Yeah,
actually, they did it really well, considering they never worked with instruments. I mean, they got a real natural bass sound and stuff. It was great.
Yeah.
It was good, actually, because we could fool them on and, you know, tell them, yeah, that's how a bass should sound. You know? Whereas if they were sort of experienced in that, they could try and put Dolby on it and stuff. You know?
Right.
Judging by what people say to me and write to me, I'd say we do stimulate them, and I do keep them going a lot, which is what I want to do.
Mm.
It's like when you read a book and some line strikes, you're like, oh, I've always sort of thought that, you know, that's what I want to do, and I try and do it.